Ski House fans, take a look at this. It's April 1st, and this is not April Fool's Day up here. Mother Nature has given us another dose of nice snow. They said it was going to be, what do you call it, Sierra cement, but it's not. It's soft. It's nice. It's not sticking on the bottom of the skis. And I've got my ski buddy Pat with me, and I've got mountain guide Jack Cunningham. Also, if you take a look, we just did Drifter, so that we could give you a little bit of an idea how good the snow is. And you know, you're not up here for the freshies, but I gotta tell you this right now. They're gonna groom this tonight, and this is perfect snow because it's just gonna lay down unbelievable corduroy for Saturday and Sunday, and the sun's gonna be out both days. So I got a question for you. Why aren't you here? Do me a favor, stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then make a beeline to Stratton.